From News 8 WMTW-TV, this is a News 8 Now update.
Welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Jim Keithley. Search crews found the body of a 17-year-old boy Saturday morning in McGuntacook Lake in Lincolnville, a day after he disappeared while swimming with friends. Police say they found Devin Stewart's body in about 30 feet of water, 30 feet from shore. They say the Warren teen was swimming Friday at the ledges near Fernald's Neck when he told his friends he was turning back for shore, but he never made it.
They swam over en route back. They noticed that he was still swimming, and they figured he'd go right up onto the ledges. And once they get over there, they started looking around for him and weren't able to find him.
Warden Service divers found Stewart's body just before 10 o'clock Saturday morning. The medical examiner will perform an autopsy to figure out just how he died. Four people are in the hospital after a crash in Livermore Saturday afternoon. It happened around 2:45 on Federal Road. That's near the intersection of Norton Road. Police say a Jeep and a car crashed head-on. Both drivers, 75-year-old Lillian Pawnee of New Vineyard and 39-year-old Kevin McLean of Raymond, were flown to Central Maine Medical Center in Lewiston with serious but non-life-threatening injuries. Two passengers in McLean's Jeep, an adult and a child, were also taken to CMMC. The cause of the crash still under investigation. Police in Westbrook making a couple of drug busts in town. The first just before 3:30 Saturday morning at the Super 8 Motel on Larrabee Road. Police say three people were trespassing inside one of the guest rooms where investigators found crack cocaine, marijuana, and about $2,000 in cash. Officers arrested the three men, all from Philadelphia, on drug trafficking charges. Now, just a few hours later, officers found 42 marijuana plants inside a vehicle after a traffic stop and charged the driver, 31-year-old Joshua Randall of Buxton, with cultivating marijuana. Evidence in the car led police to an apartment on Seavey Street in Westbrook, where they found another 75 pot plants. And also, investigators charged 41-year-old Robert Moores with cultivating marijuana. In Arundel, they were riding motorcycles Saturday to help sick kids and their families. Bikers got together at Bentley Saloon to take a charity ride around York County. The money raised through the ride will go to the Barbara Bush Children's Hospital in Portland. The ride was organized in memory of Herb Noble. He was a local biker and a businessman who died 2 years ago. His two sons took part Saturday.
So as much as this is a fundraiser, it's also a chance for recognition and publicity just like this so that people know the cause is there. And several thousand dollars is raised every year throughout the year with Christmas time when you know, our dad would get Christmas presents from his customers and things like that. They make those donations to the cause now instead of to him.
All of the money raised will help offset expenses for patients and their families at the Children's Hospital, covering such things as housing, transportation, and food vouchers. Thank you for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Jim Keithley. Stay with us. The latest weather and sports highlights coming up. We'll be right back.